UNH allows 32 shots a game. Hamilton a one-timer to score. Rob Hamilton for the Catamounts, less than 2 minutes in, a stinging drive inside the left dot. The NCAA's Cleveland high slot in the back end, cycles down low, back end, stuff attempting to score. Into the zone on his forehand, cycles. Hot shot into the chest to Tironi to make the save. Far side corner for Petrozelli, playing his 100th game tonight. Mario low left circle in the back end, shoots and scores. Mario Puskarich is one goal shy of 50 in his career. Here come the Wildcats right to left with Jamie Hill down the far side boards looking to center. Fires on goal and scores. Jamie Hill threw a little bit of traffic. Loose puck picked up by Blondley. Low wrister and a score. Travis Blondley's fourth of the season. In stride for Coughlin. Catamounts have numbers. Coughlin looking central to Massey Deeks. Backhanded a save. Tironi the rebound score. Anthony Petrozelli's second of the weekend. And the Catamounts finally have their first two-goal lead. Lines. Catamounts stretch it forward to Mario. Top of the far circle. A low drive and a score. And there it is. Number 50 for Super Mario. Mario Puskarich, who scored twice tonight, including his 50th career goal. And the Catamounts get a much-needed victory tonight.
I thought we played a lot tougher. We were strong over pucks. We blocked a lot more shots. We won a ton of face-offs, you know, and those are battles that when you add them up, you know, usually result in favorable outcomes, and I thought that was a big part of it tonight. Penalty kill did a good job, and we put some pucks in the net. So I'm just happy for the guys. I mean, there's no question, you know, they've felt pressure. They've been bummed out about how things have gone over the last couple weeks, and, you know, this certainly helps, you know, gain some confidence going into another tough weekend next weekend on the road.
And they kind of had a pushback there. It was one of those moments where, not again. But I think we were a lot more positive on the bench. Didn't really have that negative feeling like we kind of had the last few games. I think we knew we could answer back, and I felt like we were in control of the game the full 60 minutes.